Here at Johns Creek City Hall, we believe city data should be free and easy to access. The Data Hub is an open data portal that contains all the information that is freely accessible to the public. It's designed to make it easy for anyone to access information and learn more about the work that City Hall is doing every day. We designed the site with a top-down approach. You can find the most commonly used tools towards the top of the main page, and the more technical, less frequently accessed tools closer to the bottom. The search bar at the top is a good starting point if you know what you're looking for. If you don't know the exact keywords, you can still pull up maps, dashboards, events, documents, and other data sources related to your search. Initiatives are big goals set by the mayor and city council, and they revolve around the Johns Creek Comprehensive Plan adopted in 2018. Since these goals often involve a number of different city departments, each initiative has its own webpage. Dashboards organize information through charts and maps that are interactive. The goal of using dashboards is to make information easier to digest through visuals. Dashboards also highlight individual departments or teams. Say, for example, you want to compare fire department activities. You can open up the fire department dashboard and look up information, like how call volume and response times vary between stations. Learning videos show you how to do specific tasks with the information you find on DataHub. Tasks include seeking out new restaurants, locating potential customers through local hotspots, and finding the right spot to launch a new business. The Map Gallery is an interactive tool that can help you find printable maps. If you need maps for capital improvement projects, voting precincts, or the annual Founders Day Parade, you can find them here. Keeping our data up to date and making it accessible through the Data Hub is one of the most valuable things we can offer to our residents. We encourage anyone who hasn't already accessed this tool to use it and get a better sense of what is happening in the Johns Creek community.